Morning guys, it's 9am on Thursday. As you can see, rest bay is about, it looks 3 to 4 foot, but messy. Winds onshore. Coney Beach, is a bit cleaner. Coming in at about 2 foot at the moment, but should clean up and build towards high tide, giving us about 3 foot. Rest bay is likely to be like this most of the day.